Hello all, Strike here, and welcome back to some more Fun Times at Homer's 3. Now we're back for some more of this Five Nights at Freddy's fan game, where we're going to be playing through probably the rest of the nights in this game, for this current ending we're on. Now, if you enjoy the video, consider liking and subscribing to the channel, and checking out the Discord in the description and pinned comment down below. But let's head straight into the game, here we go. Night 4. What the?
Aren't you a little curious, boo? Okay, I believe I have found our targets. Children and teenagers.
Oh!
Oh boy, this would be my best prank yet. Oh, princess. Oh boy, that's pretty bad. But I will put you back together. If my name ain't Cyberwave. There we go. Cut us now.
Oh no.
I've used my own power to fix living beings before, but I'm sure it'll be fine. At least should last two to get home. Come on, princess. Let's get out of here before they wake up and see us.
Okay, so now we're seeing the backstory of how they became animatronics in the first place. Okay, so all these people weren't even killed by Old Hand's consequences. Or by Suit Cage. Interesting. Oh, why is Lisa and Bart in this game now? Oh, great. Okay, Victor is different. Don't play audio where he is. Okay. And then Lisa is sealed vent if it enters them. How do I know? Alright, let's get into the night and hopefully we can, I guess, win. Here we go. See if we can succeed in this like we did yesterday. Oh, there they are. So I can
come back.
Okay, is that the Victor guy that I don't want to lure? Yeah, that's Victor. Wait, what vent sound did I hear? That was weird.
I can hear
you. Oh, that's what happened. I guess I just heard the vent sounds too late. Try again. This is already getting difficult. I don't like this. Let's try again. Hopefully we don't fail. And yeah, that would be good. Oh, whoopsie daisies. What happens there? That's not good. Okay, so that camera's now just broken. Okay, I see. Okay, so I'm dead. GG. Well, it's time to die. Because I'm really bad at this game. For some reason. Damn. I don't know where to start with this game. I don't know where to start. I don't even know where Lucy is. I haven't even seen them at all. So I don't even know where to start with this. Once again, I haven't really seen Lucy yet. So I'm a little scared. In that department. Okay, Victor's in there now. Oh, that's on me. Alright, I need to get fixing now. Things stop moving around, thank you. Oh, how are you already here? I'm definitely dead. GG. Should I start dragging him to A6 or something? I don't even know. Anyway, kill me. Ah, so difficult. I don't know what to do right now. It's gonna keep trying until something works. Okay, what is this? I guess we gotta try again. How long is this going to take? Oh my gosh. I'm guessing I'm not allowed to, you know, just get jump scared by anyone because any toxic is just bad now. How are you there? I didn't even hear you. Okay, game. Okay, what? I leave early this time. What happens? I wanna see. Oh, so this is what happens when you leave early. Later.
So, you decided to take off early and expected to get away with it, didn't you? Smithers, you know what to do.
Right on it, sir.
Oh. So that's what happens when you leave early. Well, that's something we learned. Okay, why does it sometimes not drag him? I don't understand. And he's... Oh my god, I'm actually so done with this game. I swear. I actually just don't understand. I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. Dang it. How is he? Oh my god. How is he already there? I don't understand. Just let me die. This is stupid. The last episode was fun, but this isn't. Jeez. Everything just feels too quick. I don't know what to tell you. Unless I'm messing something up. Everything feels too quick. I don't know what to tell you. Alright, we're back at 3 a.m. We're making some progress. Okay, there he is. Let's get him out of the vents, because I don't want him killing me. Just gonna keep on checking, and hopefully not die. Let's do vent cameras there. Okay, we're at Sam right now, which is good. Let's send him back here. Okay, we got him back here. I think I'm gonna close this vent as well, just in case. So we gotta get ready for this shenanigans. So yeah, get ready. Okay. Be quick about it. Okay. Nice and quick. Okay. Who was that? And how are you here? I am not having this. I am not having this. I swear. Not now. Not now. Are you kidding me, man? We're basically at the end of the night, and then all of a sudden he's like teleporting. Love this. I have already been spending 30 minutes on this night. This is ridiculous. Can I just beat this already? You know what? How about we just skip to when we beat this? You know what? Let's do that. This night's ridiculous. Like, I've nearly already been going at this for an hour. Alright, so this is like 4 days later. We're back for some more attempts, finally. I'm sorry for like lacking uploads, but I'm back for more again to try and beat this
Let's
game.
see you.
Oh! Oh, so you can stop him from attacking at the back area if you do that. I didn't know that. That's interesting to know, though. So we learned a new mechanic. So if he's all the way back here, you can get rid of him by doing that. You know what? Keeping him back here might not be the worst strategy. So I can keep doing that. Will that affect the very ending? That's what I'm wondering. Like when we're trying to escape. Will that be affected because he's back here? I don't know. Shift time, it's over. See, like, I don't know if I can leave yet. Can I then do this and drag him back and then wait for this guy to move? Well, regardless, we finally beat the night. Finally. Oh my gosh. That took way too long, but we finally did it. Wow. That took over an hour and like 30 minutes. Jeez. So I think that strategy is pretty decent. Keep him at the bottom left, and he'll keep repeating that same attack. But anyway, let's continue with this. Victor, wake up. Lucy, you're a robot. We need to find somewhere to hide. I think one of my dad's restaurants is nearby. Okay. He will know what to do. Let's hide there. Okay. Okay, we're playing as Victor here. All right. Interesting. Let's keep this going, I guess. What is with those? Wait, is this a secret path with these bushes? Wait, that why are these out of place? I knew it. I knew it. I haven't even played this game, and I knew that there had to be something off with those. Because we played FNAF games, we played FNAF World, we know about secrets. But yeah, here we go. I'm guessing we've found a secret path here, so let's see where it takes us. So we're just at a bunch of trees here. But did this path even actually lead us anywhere, or is it just a dead end anyway? I'm guessing this is going to be a part of the good ending, that there's actually going to be something here when we're on the good ending, but we're not on that right now, so yeah, there's nothing. But I bet you there's probably something up here. But yeah, anyway, let's keep following Lucy and let's see what happens. Okay, we can't go any more forward. Oh, no, never mind, we can. It's just we were running into a tree. That is fine. Let's keep going. Oh, we got some more bushes here. Okay. More secrets, question mark? Oh, error? Wait, what? Wait, huh? And there's a path down there, so there's got to be some sort of way to get there. What? I'm not going to be trying to figure that out yet, so. Oh, hey, Lucy. Lucy, wait up! My dad's place is just across the street. Victor, let's go. Oh, jeez.
Wait, I recognize that voice. Father!
Well, dang. Well, that sucks.
Come on, Mr. Burns. There must be a better way to work this out. I need my robot.
Silence, Mr. Colvin. Even your voice begins to wear out a little thick after a while. I'm taking your robots with me for a few experiments, and you better not start blabbing about it. I know quite a lot about your company that, in the wrong hands, could put you out on the streets. Now, Smithers, try me away from this place. If we stay any longer, I might start feeling bad for him. You know how that makes my ankles hurt.
Interesting. Alright, so we finally beat Night 4, but that's not it, because there is a Night 5. Great! Oh, and a cutscene.
I've grown quite impatient. It's only been a couple of nights now, and that fat doofus still hasn't failed according to plan. We must take action. Something must be done about this. Something such as getting a duplicate ID card and placing it within that building. Yes, I want you to sneak inside there and place that duplicate card so those crazed convenience food bolt-fer brains will leave and we can still place the blame on that fatso.
Great thinking, Mr. Burns. Consider that done.
That's smart, that's smart.
Great! Now that we have this ID card, we can be free!
Not yet. This might be a trap. I need you and everyone to focus on getting the man to check on us to make sure he won't grow suspicious. I will go outside and make sure we can escape without any problem.
Oh, what a liar.
Shoot at this.
Are you sure? Can't we just leave and be over with it? Come on, it shouldn't be this bad. I mean, look at us. Who can stop us?
Unless you want a real problem, I would recommend you to listen to
my
orders.
Well, what? Okay, I guess. But I'm not doing it because I'm scared of you.
Definitely sounds like it.
This will do.
Oh no, he's out. That's no good. The old Barnes guy, whatever, he Burns, he's out of here. Oh no. That's not good. Okay, nothing new. Is there just going to be none of him this night? Because he's technically out of here, right? Okay, so there's Lucy. Because he's technically out of here now, right? I mean, after that cutscene, it definitely seems like it. So, I don't think we have to worry about him. Our threat is Lucy. Yeah, it seems to be right. It's just Lucy. What did I hear? What? Oh my god, it's Abe from the other game. Okay, so you gotta click him. So did I hear vent? Oh, I did. Okay, so we got a new animatronic here. It's not even an animatronic, it's like a spirit. Oh, and the error! That was the error from the minigame. I'm guessing that's part of the good ending, but obviously we're not gonna get it. But yeah. Interesting. So I don't know if this is gonna be an easier night or not without the other guy, but yeah. So I think I just have to stare at him just like the first game. I think this should be a better night compared to the previous. Like, this feels like it's not as aggressive and there's none of the main bad guy. So, yeah. I think I should be able to do this. I don't know. Oh, there's Lucy. I think I'm dead. I think I'm dead here. Yeah, it seems I'm dead. Yeah, no. I still believe what I said, though. I still think this is going to be an easier night. I just need to pay better attention to Lucy. Because other than that, there's not really any other threats majorly. So, yeah. What was that? Looked like something appeared there. Oh, wait, it's Bart. It's Lisart. I'm dead. That's what I saw. Okay, can we not do this? Oh, gosh, dang it. Ah. That stinks. Oh, I don't know where Lucy is anymore. Oh, you're back here. Okay, that's fine. And I can't send her there. Oh, I'm dead. Great. Oh, that stinks, man. We're so close. I just can't go into the camera. 4 a.m. Dang it, man. I was about to hit 5 a.m. as well. I just messed up with the Victor thing. So I don't think I can send Lucy to A4. I don't think that's a possibility, so at least we know that now. Oh, come on. Come on. Just move away. Oh my god. And there's Night 5. Okay, Night 5 was nowhere near as difficult. That was definitely easier, I will say. That was definitely a lot easier not having to deal with the other guy, the Burn Cage or whatever his name was. I've got his name. Oh, what's this? Oh, we got this location again. Oh, and we're playing as Ned Liette this time. Oh, interesting. Okay. Well, let's go. Oh, what was that? What was with that red? So are we gonna have like kind of like Five Nights at Freddy's 3 where we're just gonna start like haunting the killer in this game, which would be Old Hand's Consequences? Is that what's going to happen? I'm gonna head over here just in case there's another good ending thing. We'll see. Okay, so this time there's nothing. I'm so glad we finally came back to this game, by the way, because I wasn't coming back to this game because I thought I just wouldn't be able to beat this night. And that's why I've been holding off on uploads, because I don't want to move on to another fan game if I haven't beaten this one. So that's why it took so long. And I did become kind of lazy and lose motivation during the time as well, I will be honest. There was a bit of time where I was losing motivation for recording videos again, but don't worry, it's back. We'll be back with the videos again. I know I did say that recently, but I mean it this time. We're actually going to make videos. Do not worry. But yeah. Anyway, we're just going to keep on going. So let's head left. So where are we trying to go here? Where is our main... Oh. Here he is. Old Hand's Consequences. Dealing with the rat. Let's go, buddy. Oh. Oh, that's who it is. Oh, dang. Oh, gosh. Oh, this is us. Oh, we're enraged now. Okay, we're chasing him. Where'd he go? Hey, buddy, come back. I have a little surprise for you. I bet you don't want to see what... You don't want to see the demon you created, did you? Well, come back here. Dead end, buddy. Oh, jeez. Oh, we're hitting him with our combos, all right. We just keep hitting him with combos. Oh! Oh, dang, we got countered. Oh, but we're still going as a ghost. Oh, is this where the ghosts are going to come into play? Also, what are we? Look at this thing. This thing looks like Simon from Pop Goes. What is this thing? What the hell? Okay, I'm guessing we're going to this stage over here, I'm guessing. That's what I'm guessing. Okay, no, there's nothing here. Never mind. Wait, am I? Wait, I went here, right? Oh, no, I haven't. Okay, so we are doing this kind of scene. Oh, no, all the souls are after you, buddy. Oh, what is this? The consequences of your own actions? What? No, accountability? Nah, that would never be you, right? You would never do anything wrong, right? Oh... And it's that suit. There we go. Goodbye, buddy. It's time for you to suffer. So now we know who's truly behind this suit. We know who's truly in there. Okay, what now? Okay. He's just moving around. Okay. Oh! Well, he's looking pretty evil. Wait, is this Ferb? But with red hair? Oh! Oh! Okay! Oh, jeez! Okay! Oh! Well, that was a lot more than I expected. And of course there's a Night 6. Of course there is. Why wouldn't there be? But let's look at bonus content for now. Except for now, we only have minigames. What? Oh, what's this? Guess we should let this play then.
What are you doing here?
Oh, that's the hallucination we saw.
We used to hunt that one location that burned down. I guess you didn't recognize me from my new appearance.
Oh, kid. Is that you?
Yeah, Baroonies, and I've learned some new tricks since last time.
They've taken the ones I've sworn upon protecting to over here, thus I followed. And who are these? Or victims, I may presume?
Oh, no, there are some spirits I brought back from the afterlife for my army to stop that slight conflict. Sure, doing that did the result of their memory loss, causing them to go back into more primordial behavior, but...
You disturb the non-living without their giving consent?
I just thought of that.
You have to evict the horrible creation you have brought to within us. You're only bringing more suffering to whom already carried on.
Once you put it like that, maybe I do not plan much ahead. I'm sorry, Mr. Grandpa. I will make things right.
Grandpa?
Alright, gee, you can stop hitting me with that now. Well, I did manage to store all the spirits inside that one robot. I may have any idea how I can help them carry on. I must restore the memories using that robot. Only I can help them because of my special powers. Seems like this would be a solo mission, so here diddly go.
What? Wait, what? Huh? I can't shoot. Okay, free them? We're gonna be doing something, I guess. Okay, so we can just walk through these characters. Oh, what is this? Oh, we got a mini game here. What if we keep walking? Okay, so there's a locked off soul here. And we cannot progress to it until we do this mini game by the looks of it. So I guess that's what we gotta do. If it lets me? It doesn't seem to be letting me. Okay, so I think I need to unlock all these different things. So I think this has to do with the good ending, doesn't it? Oh, I think this unlocked because if you remember in the previous night, we clicked on that error thing. So what I think happened there is that was one of the things you needed to unlock one of these minigames, which I'm guessing in turn opens this area up if you collect all the different things in the different nights, which lets you get to the soul. Unless on the final night, you have to get a key. Or maybe that is night 6. We will have to see. Let's just check out the extras for now. Okay, so we got characters here. We got Suitcage and, well, we got 2 Suitcages. And then we got Not So New Lisart. Okay. And then we got Lucy Droid, Victor Droid, Coffee Faz Dog, which I don't even know how this animatronic works at all. But I still don't remember. And then we got Rantaborted Barto. We got Rot Dust Roma Botson. Okay. Rot Dust Marge Botson. Rot Dust Lisa Botson. Okay. Rot Dust New Millhouse. And Holy New Nedley Annette. Okay, you are weird. No, I think we have to do night 6. But if I struggle it too much, I'm gonna leave it for the next episode. If not, then we're gonna have night 6 in this episode. It just depends how I do on this. But anyway, let's get into the night and hopefully it's not too difficult. Let's see who's in this night. Okay, I don't see anyone yet. I'm gonna get ready for a boss fight. I don't know if there's gonna be like 5 Nights at Candy's Remastered where something's gonna happen if I pull down the camera and then the night starts. Or like Evolution's Nights Rebuilded, night 7. It's definitely seeming like that. Let's do this. Nope. Never mind. I'm a little confused. Nothing has moved yet. At least, well, oh, here they are. Okay. No, they're moving. Never mind. I thought nothing was happening. But that was just me. As long as they stay slow, I guess I don't mind covering this night. As long as they stay slow. Okay, where'd you go, buddy? Are you jumping cameras again? Where'd he go? He's just off to disappear land again. Oh, and now we know who that shadow is. He's the murderer. Whoa. What? What's Krusty doing? What? The thing. Wait, the thing outside of this area, it's getting activated. Oh, God. What? Oh, this cannon. Okay, that's fine.
Armor system, you're under arrest for releasing dangerous killer robots to town.
Okay. Oh, are they still framing us?
Oh yeah, before I forgot, Homer's symptom. That giant crusty robot you really smashed your home and killed your whole family. Sorry for that. But you know what they say?
Oh, and this is why it's the bad ending.
Don't do the crime.
If you can't do the time, then don't do the crime.
I screwed the whole thing up. I just wanted to help. Now that the robots that kept their souls in one place is broken, their souls have wandered away and I'll never be able to help them.
I trusted you, kid. I'm quite very disappointed in you. Maybe you should simply carry on and don't stand in their way any longer.
Bad end. And in the background is the rat. Okay, I'm glad we did night 6 then, because there was nothing difficult about it, because there was nothing to do. You just had to stay in the night. Okay, well, there we go. That is our first ending for this playthrough now. The bad end. So obviously in the next episode, we are going to cover the good ending. Because, well, why not, you know? But yeah, that is the bad end. And as you see, everyone's souls are still active because they weren't able to be freed using the rat thing. But anyway, let's continue and let's see what happens. Okay, so we're just back here. That's right. Okay, so I'm guessing replay events going to... Oh, we have two question marks here. Okay, but we got night five. Ah, so now we can go back into the nights to unlock the different thing. Oh, so I don't even have to play through the game. Wait, I can just... Wait, that means for the next episode, I don't have to beat the nights. I just have to do the things it asks for each room. Oh, wait, that means I don't actually have to beat the nights again. Oh, you know what? I'm definitely going to come back for a good ending video. Definitely. All right, so that's it for this game for now. That's going to be it for the game's bad ending. So I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, stick around for a video on the good ending, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.